This is motherfucking McCarty, you know what I'm saying? Let's fucking do this shit, you know what I'm saying? This is motherfucking hide this shit. Get ready? We're gonna work hard sometime.
I put a picture of your pussy as my home screen. Home screen. I put a picture of your pussy as my lock screen. Lock screen. I put a picture of your pussy on my big screen.
Two glasses of champagne.
On a loop all night on my stereo, and I have great dreams. I said your pussy's like a bug zapper, and my dick is like a moth. Your pussy's like a bug zapper, and my dick is like a moth. I'm not afraid of a period. Period. Let's get to hugging and sucking and tugging and rubbing. Doing it in ways myriad. I put my dick in it. I'm solving problems with my penis. I put my dick in it. Wrote my own marriage vows for this. I loved you when you had IBS.
Come here.
I loved you through all that day job work stress.
Come here for a second.
I loved you when you were on antidepressants. And I loved you for those 5 weeks you were going off antidepressants. You got them 9-10 pants and a very big bra. I know you opened my phone, but I don't know what you think you saw. Now this might sound crass, but if you wanna stay together till the last and someone to get up in your ass, I am your man. Let's fuck on the bed. On the couch.
Couch.
On the couch.
Couch.
In the vestibule. Let's fuck on the bed. On the couch.
Couch.
On the couch.
Couch.
In the vestibule. That's
right. Fuck on the bed. On the couch. On the couch. In the vestibule. We'll fuck in the summer. In the rain. In the winter. In an empty pool. We'll fuck on the bed.
We'll fuck.
On the couch.
We'll fuck.
On the couch.
We'll fuck.
In the vestibule. We'll fuck in the summer.
We'll fuck.
In the rain.
We'll fuck.
In the winter.
We'll fuck.
In an empty pool.
We'll fuck.
We are touching each other's nipples. We got our nipples touching each other's nipples.
That's right.
Our bodies are full of motherfucking ripples.
That's right.
Our bodies are full of motherfucking ripples.
That's right.
Girl, I wanna buy you some rose water flying. Take you home and put some old CDs on you. Cause you always got those Lululemons on. And that's that shit that got me so very turned on. It's that athletic aesthetic. I love your kids even though they're not mine. I watch you get employee of the month and I be fucking screaming my head off from the sidelines. Oh.
I mean, I'll show up late and hungover, but still, let's fuck on the bed.
We'll fuck
on the couch.
We'll fuck
on the couch.
We'll fuck
in the vestibule.
We'll fuck.
Let's fuck on the bed.
We'll fuck
on the couch.
We'll fuck
on the couch.
We'll fuck
in the vestibule.
We'll
Mr. Barry turned on.